Stay classy.
Good morning, Rangers!
Welcome back to another episode of CTV. I'm Amarachi.
And I'm Abby. The Table Tennis Club is hosting a school-wide competition Wednesday, April 27th.
Let's get a sports recap from last week with Andrew.
Hey Rangers, it's Andrew. Welcome back to another episode of Sports on CTV. On Tuesday, your boys' varsity baseball team played Travis. They lost by a score of 11-1. On Friday, they lost to Austin. The next game is at home versus George Ranch. On Tuesday, your girls' varsity softball team played George Ranch. They lost, as that wraps up their season. In other news, your Houston Astros played a 3-game series versus the Blue Jays this weekend. In the first two games, they lost 4-3 and 3-2. Let's watch some highlights from the latest game. On Thursday, the NFL draft will be taking place. This year, your Houston Texans have 11 picks. They will be able to add tons of talent to a team that needs an infusion of youth.
That's all for today, Rangers. Now back to your anchors.
Thanks, Andrew. What kind of pet would you want to own?
I don't know, maybe a fish.
That's great, because the aquatic science fish adoption is still going on, so you can pick up a fish in Coach Hubert's room and take home your very own pet.
Sounds exciting. I'm going to look into it. On May 6th, Clemens will be hosting their 2022 retrospective art show, showcasing students' work from the advanced and regular art classes.
Clemens Fine Arts is really on a roll. Congratulations to everyone who won an award. Now let's go to Jonathan with the world news.
This is Jonathan on World News. First from IGN, during the court case against his ex-wife Amber Heard, Johnny Depp said that he would never return to the Pirates of the Caribbean franchise after Disney broke all connections with him due to her allegations of spousal abuse. Next from Fox News, Disney stocks made a major drop from $132 at closing on April 19th to $120 at opening on April 22nd. Disney has been involved in a high-profile political feud with Florida's Governor Ron DeSantis because they publicly opposed a bill that prohibits classroom instruction on sexual orientation and gender identity with children in third grade or younger. Lastly, from CNN, a lighter news, the world's oldest living gorilla, Fatal Curly, living in the Berlin Zoo, recently celebrated her 65th birthday with a special meal of rice cakes with fruit on April 13th.
Thanks, Jonathan.
Hey, Abigail, did you get into IFES last week?
No, I didn't get to go.
That's all right, because Nicholas and Arjun made a clip recapping the festival.
Yo, Rangers, I'm Nick, and I'm with Arjun, and we're here at IFES 2022. Now let's get into it.
Thank you. creators of the exhibit for Pakistan, and we have all our volunteers behind us. And basically the main thing we're trying to explain with our exhibit is the fact that Pakistan is a multicultural place, the fact that Pakistan is misrepresented in the media, the fact that Pakistan is actually a place for enjoyment, right? So we're trying to engage people with activities, trying to teach them about our culture, about the different languages that we have in Pakistan. And basically that's the main thing we're trying to convey, and also just trying to have a fun time. Nah, it's Pakistan. Pakistan's in the vibe. But yeah, that's the main thing. We're trying to get rid of the stereotypes and show the true Pakistan. Thank you.
Yeah. Hi, we're selling boba. We have spring rolls and we have egg rolls.
Hey guys, we're selling boba here from MC. Boba is from Taiwanese, and everybody here loves it. So if you're out here in iFest, I hope you guys enjoyed it.
Hi guys, I'm Arjun here, the host for iFest 2022. So tell me guys, what was it like being host this year?
It was really fun because we had a lot of people in the audience and they had a lot of energy. And so it was really good and it was really fun to be the host this year.
And let me tell you, it was a little bit chaotic, but it was so amazing. It's such an amazing experience. So definitely, definitely show up next year, guys.
Yeah, I had a great time this year. The booths were amazing. The contest was amazing. All of the fashion show, the talent show, everything was amazing. I love iFest. I hope I can see you guys here next year.
iFest has been really great. I enjoyed the cultures here.
I love iFest.
iFest is awesome.
We love iFest.
Les rêves des amoureux sont comme le bon vin. Ils donnent de la joie ou bien du chagrin.
Wow, iFest looks like it was so much fun. I'll definitely be sure to go next year. Hey Maramarachi, do you have any weekend plans?
Not any yet. It depends on the weather.
That's a good point. Let's check in with Cheetah Berry for the weather.
Why is the sun such an egomaniac? It's because he thinks everything revolves around him. Speaking of sun, today's weather is going to be partly sunny and partly cloudy with a high of 87 and low 67 degrees. Now back to the anchors.
Looks like those outdoor weekend plans are a go. Thanks, Cheetah Berry.
Well, that's all for today, Rangers. I'm Abby.
And I'm Amarachi. Tune in tomorrow for more CTV.
Bye!